Hi guys, welcome to Manvar Education. So this video is all about University of Mumbai exam preparation as well as Maharashtra CET exam preparation. In this video, I will discuss about University of Mumbai and Maharashtra CET entrance exam. I will also discuss about major courses in University of Mumbai and Maharashtra CET exams for those courses for your better career. After that, I will also discuss about how you should start your preparation early. What are the career opportunities in these courses? Guys, if you are planning to pursue law, then you need to write Maharashtra Law CET examination. Likewise, if you want to pursue B.Ed, then you need to give Maharashtra B.Ed CET examination. After that, if you want to prepare for MBA, then you need to give Maharashtra MBA CET examination. And similarly, if you are from B.Sc, IT, B.Sc Computer Science courses, and if you want to pursue your career in Master of Computer Application, that is MCA, then you need to give Maharashtra MCA CET examination. Okay, these all exams are mandatory for you if you want to pursue these courses. These exams are conducted by State Common Entrance Test Cell, that is nothing but Maharashtra CET Cell, and the CET Cell, it has been formed by Government of Maharashtra. Now guys, before we proceed ahead, we have launched the batches for Maharashtra Law CET, MCA CET, B.Ed CET, MBA CET for year 2022 and 23. In this batches, you will get live classes, books, shortcut trick, doubt classes, recorded videos will be there, topic test, mock test, WhatsApp group will be made where all the queries of yours will be solved by our faculties, 10,000 plus question for the practice purpose, and mentorship by our exam mentors. So if you are dreaming to become a lawyer, or if you want to do MBA, or if you want to become a teacher, or if you want to make your career in MCA, then you can join our online and live classes. You can call to our board line number 8828581455, or you can also visit to our website manvaredu.com. After that, let us discuss about very first University of Mumbai. So University of Mumbai, it is spreaded in 6 districts, mainly Mumbai, Thane, Palghar, Raigad, Ratnagiri and Sindhudurg. So these 6 district colleges comes under Mumbai University. Okay, after this, if I talk about State Common Entrance Test Cell of Maharashtra State, so it comprise entire state ke jo bhi colleges hai, so wo pure state ke liye aate hai. After that, total affiliated colleges are 762. So in all these 6 districts, approx 762 colleges are affiliated to University of Mumbai. After this, all the colleges of Maharashtra states are affiliated to CET cell, mainly law colleges, MBA colleges, MCA colleges and B.Ed colleges. So this is a overview of University of Mumbai as well as State Common Entrance Test Cell, that is nothing but Maharashtra CET cell. Now let us discuss major courses in University of Mumbai. Okay, so first is BCom BA BSc. After that, second is BMS, Bachelor in Management Studies, Bachelor in Accounting and Finance, BBI BIM, that is Investment Management. After that, BSc IT, BSc CS, BSc Biotechnology, BE BTech Engineering courses are also there. Apart from these courses, there are many more courses like Mass Media is there, and फिल्म टी वी न्यू मीडिया प्रोडक्शन इज देयर विच इज़ देयर इन यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ मुंबई. अगर आप ये कोर्सेज परस्यू कर रहे हैं तो आप कौन कौन से एंट्रेंस एग्जाम लिख सकते हैं. सो एम एच सी ई टी एग्जाम प्रिपरेशन, इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू परस्यू लॉ, देन यू कैन राइट महाराष्ट्र लॉ सी ई टी एग्जामिनेशन. द एलिजिबिलिटी इज ओनली यू नीड टू हैव ग्रेजुएशन विद 45%. ओके, इफ यू आर इन बी एम एस, बैफ, बी बी आई, बी आई एम, देन इफ यू वॉन्ट टू मेक योर करियर इन एम बी ए, then you can write Maharashtra MBA CET examination. If you are a student of computers, that is BSc IT or BSc Computer Science aap kar rahe hain, then you can write MCA CET examination, that is Maharashtra CET for Master in Computer Application. This is the post graduation course. Or apart from these all things, if you want to make your career in teaching, then you can give Maharashtra B.Ed CET examination. So guys, for all these courses you can give these CET examination, and let me tell you one thing guys, it is mandatory to give. Without that, agar aapko law pursue karna hai, aap Maharashtra law CET ka exam nahi likhoge, you won't get admission. Similarly for MBA, similarly for MCA, and after that similarly it is for B.Ed. okay, because cap rounds hote hain, bahut sare process hote hain, for that you need to give Maharashtra CET examination. okay, so these are the courses and these are the entrance examination which you can write. After this, start preparation early from your graduation year, because अगर आप अर्ली स्टार्ट करते हो तो यू हैव वेरी हाई चांसेस टू गेट सेलेक्टेड इन द टॉप कॉलेजेस, एंड इफ़ यू आर सेलेक्टेड इन द टॉप कॉलेजेस देन यू विल गेट गुड प्लेसमेंट एज वेल एज गुड अमाउंट ऑफ सैलरी. सो यू नीड टू बैलेंस द टाइम विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू योर ग्रेजुएशन एग्जाम प्रिपरेशन, वेदर यू आर इन एस वाई, बी एस सी, बी ए, बी कॉम और अदर कोर्सेज आर ऑल्सो देयर, या आप सेकेंड ईयर में हो और या फिर आप थर्ड ईयर बीएससी में हो या बीए में हो या फिर बीकॉम में हो या फिर अदर कोर्सेज में हो. यू नीड टू बैलेंस योर टाइम विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू ग्रेजुएशन एग्जाम प्रिपरेशन, एंड उसी के साथ आपको ओके यू नीड टू प्रिपेयर फॉर महाराष्ट्र सीईटी एग्जामिनेशन, फॉर लॉ सीईटी, एमबीए सीईटी, एमसीए सीईटी एंड बीएड सीईटी. फॉर दीज फोर एंट्रेंस यू नीड टू बैलेंस योर टाइम. ड्यूरिंग योर ग्रेजुएशन टाइम से आपने प्रिपरेशन शुरू किया एंड आपने एफर्ट्स लगा के ये इन सब में टॉप कॉलेजेस आपको मिल गए, योर करियर विल बी सेटल्ड. सो आपको सिर्फ अर्ली स्टार्ट करना है एंड विद द राइट प्लान एंड स्ट्रैटेजी. ओके, नाउ आफ्टर दिस लेट अस डिस्कस अबाउट करियर अपॉर्चुनिटीज ऑल्सो. इफ़ यू परस्यू एम सी ए, यू कैन वर्क एज अ सॉफ्टवेयर डेवलपर, you can work as a data scientist, you can work as a business analyst, network engineer, web developer. Okay, if you have pursued B.Ed, then you can be a primary teacher, that is PRT teacher, you can be a TGT teacher, or you can be a PGT teacher, postgraduate teacher. Okay, so these things you can do after pursuing B.Ed. Now let us discuss about law. So what you can do after law, so you can work in law firm, you can work as a judge in a district court or civil court. Okay, you can do government jobs like bank mein hai, SEBI is there, IBPS is there. You can work as a legal advisor for a corporate company. Okay, so these things after law you can do it, and after MBA you can work as a manager in a company, you can work in a marketing department, you can work in a business development department, you can work as a human resource manager. So these are the career opportunities after pursuing MCA, B.Ed, Law, MBA. Guys, if you want to prepare for Maharashtra MCA CET entrance exam for 2022 and 23, then you can join our online and live classes. You can call to our board line number. Our team will definitely help you. If you want classroom coaching, so we have classroom coaching at Borivali, Vasai, Dadar. Okay, you can also follow us on our social media handles for exam updates and notification. Link of all the social media handles, it is given into the description box. So do check the description box. This is all about in this video. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, hit the like button. Subscribe to our channel. Prepare well. All the best for your preparation. Thank you.